What's up, guys? We're here, but the event is going on, but by the time you see the video, the event will be over. We've already done one. Now we're going to go do our second batch here. So just like the prior event, these are mega boxes. You're going to have to buy approximately around 3,000. So each box is 100 BSLT, gets you 10 boxes, and then you open these guys up, and inside is these land airdrop tickets. You can see take land, and it's just straight out of the back of right there. So we'll build a
thank you.
So we got our first one. So there is the first 30 BSLT ticket right there. And these tickets just stay in your inventory at the end of the event. It's going to be a 7-day event here. They will go ahead and reward you guys all of your BSLT and these tickets. They'll reward you all the lands, NFTs to your account. So you literally don't do anything. If you do get the tickets, though, you need to convert them. So you need 200 of these coupons. You need to right click on it. It'll convert it into a standard, medium, large, extra large, or mega land box. And then just hold on to that, and then that will end up turning it into a land NFT once the event is over. If you end up with the event with 199 of these tickets, you screwed it. You did bad. That's the worst case scenario. You want to have 200 tickets. 199 tickets doesn't really do anything. It will hit you in a raffle, a drawing, that everyone has a chance to win. But you've really, really screwed up if you end up with anything other than 200 tickets. Not 200, but 400, 600, 800, somewhere around there. You don't want to have 350 tickets.
We'll be right back.
those new to the world of Archeworld, these are the kind of events that we get a lot of. We get a lot of like gambling events, cash shop events, roulettes, you know, just things that are, you know, RNG gambling events. We haven't seen really much active like fun in-game events yet. So we'll see if they are planning to do like, you know, holiday events, like a Christmas event or, you know, Thanksgiving, stuff like that. They did none of that stuff on Asia. Alright, so we're at 170. It's not good. We need to buy more boxes. And we've only got 300 BSLT, so we're going to have to deposit some more. Alright, so let's go in here. Let's go pick up our boxes. So we have 89. So what we need to do is we need to burn down a house so we can get some more BSLT. So we're going to have to go and either burn down a house or sell something and transfer BSLT that way. So we're going to go and do all of that stuff. And I will talk to you guys later. I'll let you know in the comments and the description what we end up with here as our final ticket amount. I got to go do those things so this does not end up being a waste. So we've got 1,000 right there. I'm just going to large land. Congrats, guys. All right, thanks for watching, guys. Good luck.